Help me. Everyone is dead. Help me. Soldiers came, desecrated the old graves, rounded up some villagers and put them to the sword. I saw their eyes before. Oh, God. Oh, God, the man who led the soldiers is standing right there with you. I think I'm going insane. I don't want to die. Please, don't let him any closer.
Now I'm getting even more curious. What on earth had happened here? This used to be a sacred ground, but it turned into a nightmarish purgatory for dead heroes. Partly my doing, I admit. I must cleanse this place. The Lord shall guide my hand. For my Camelot.
Your command?
Ready to fight. Glory.
vileness.
They buried me on a bed of flowers. Now all I crave is blood.
Thank you.
before the Lord Almighty.
Let me cut you to size. For the right people.
for Avalon.
Plague is over, and the curse has been dispelled. Yet, I still owe you an explanation. I came to this place to resurrect great champions of old, to bind them to my bidding with an incantation. Avalon is besieged from all sides. It must survive, whatever it costs. My honor, or your lives, it doesn't matter. The Earth demands blood to release the dead. I ordered my men to kill some villagers, but the incantation went wrong. The ritual has worked before, but this Avalon is not the place I used to know. Been the same man since I died. I regret nothing. these villagers were unaffected by the curse. Yet they got slaughtered by swordsmen. This is strange.